Well, I guess if all else fails, see if the lawnmower will start. This thing ain't been started in probably 4 or 5 months. So I may have to put something in the carburetor to hold the choke open. It does have a little bit of gas in it, so I don't know what's gonna happen, so. Will it start for the season? I don't know.